You leave multiple links after a few minutes. It turned out you'd have to wait about 24 hours, and just like the previous account that was affected by it, this isn't the only time it's happened. Actually, this is the second time for both accounts. Although for us, it's not the only time, is because I've decided to do it. I think I just found a new idea. Maybe I just need to leave them another few minutes apart, so maybe that way YouTube might not think I'm spamming.